All right. This is a 1998 Mercedes C230 with 204,000 miles on it. And about to show you a 0 to 60 video of probably the slowest Mercedes ever built. Ever. It's the non-supercharged 2.3 liter four cylinder. The only mods is custom cold air intake. And yeah, that's it. So let's see how slow this thing is.